Hi, this is the second part of my video on that famous, let's say it like that, famous duty cycle video. If any of my videos helped you repair your car, then please hit the button super thanks. And if you, yeah, you, want to be the first one to watch my video as it is fully uploaded, then hit the button join. Thanks. In that last video, I was showing you how I wasn't able to do the duty cycle with my multimeter. So, what was the problem? Last night, I decided to try it again. And I connected the multimeter to the ports 2 and 3. I wanted to check the voltage at first. And this was the result I got. Everything was fine. Okay, let's say it fine. It is, but it isn't. For the purpose of this video, everything is fine. And as I decided to try to measure the percentage, I got this. And I couldn't realize what it was about. Why I cannot get those percents reading. So let's see why and what it was actually about. It's a tiny thing. You know, tiny things make life. Because it was about my multimeter. One of the things it says as you get 0%, it says that your multimeter is bad. How come bad? Brand new, bought. It made no sense. And let's see what it was actually about. So, what was actually the issue with my multimeter? As I select this function here for percentage, as you see, let me turn the light on. Look. The problem was that I should have increased the sensitivity because I'm going to be talking one day about this multimeter, but as for now, this button was crucial. And here, it's called trigger. And here, as I press this button, I increase the sensitivity of my device. And that's everything I should have done. The very moment I have pressed this button, then the percentage started fluctuating. Yes! Yes! As you can see, the car runs fine. Here, let me rev the car up for you to hear the car. What is not good in the whole story, it is that the mixture is lean. Well, that's the next thing I will have to deal with. The mixture. So, my dear ones, if you enjoyed this video, then please don't click the button skip ad. It is going to help me a lot. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing. Bye.